I don't trust this court. I don't trust this legal system. All of that built to punish the Palestinians. My memory is bad for this court because my sister killed inside one of this, like this military court, 1993. For that, it's a bad memory for me. My daughter, my wife, inside in the hands of my enemy. I feel sad, I feel worried, I feel scared, I feel everything. I feel complicated. Yes, I'm proud, but it's hard to see your daughter in front of you looking and you feel weak. You can't do anything.